name's Claire and welcome to Dog TV, and I'm going to be answering some questions regarding dogs, basically. So the first question is from Janet. She sent it by email and she says, "Hi Claire, I'm getting a new puppy in 4 weeks and I've been told that a puppy crate is a good idea for house training. What do you think?" Well, I think yes, absolutely. I always use puppy crates for my puppies. By confining your puppy at night time, they feel safe and secure and they learn to hold it. No dog likes to go to toilet in their own bed, so that's how they learn to hold it, whereas a puppy that is left free rein in the kitchen, for instance, will just get out of bed, go for a wee and then come back again to bed. So yeah, absolutely, use a puppy crate, best invention ever. Right, okay, so the next email is from James. He says, "Hi Rayleigh Pets, how can I tell when my dog's nails need cutting?" The best way to check is stand your dog up on a hard surface. If the nails are sitting on or above the floor, they're usually fine. If the nails are sort of going to the side or curling round into the foot, they need a trim. You also need to check the dew claws, which are the claws higher up the leg, usually on the inside of the front leg, although some dogs have them on the inside of the back legs as well. If these get too long, then the dog is likely to catch them, or sometimes they actually can curl round and dig in the leg. So check those claws, and if they look too long, make sure you go and get them trimmed. Okay, so the next email is from Diane and she says, "Hi Claire, at what age should I bring my new cockapoo puppy to the grooming parlour to be trimmed?" Well, I always say the earlier the better, really. Once your dog's had its full course of vaccinations, they get your dog booked in at the grooming parlour. 3 to 5 months is a really good age. Everything in the world is new to them, so just, you know, go to the grooming parlour is just another experience for them. It's always better at this age as well, because generally they're not desperate for a haircut, so we can get them in. Usually we give them a bath, they get used to the blow dryers, and maybe get used to the noise of the clippers. We usually give them a little trim around the sort of eyes and bum and feet, just so they get used to the process, really, and it's quite a positive experience for them. If you're leaving your puppy to say the age of one, it is a lot more scary experience for them, and by that stage they desperately need a haircut, and this is, you know, not a good thing if we get a puppy in that's full of knots, and that is just a negative experience for them. So the earlier the better, get your puppy booked in at the grooming parlour. Okay, I hope you've enjoyed today's episode and found it useful. If you want to send me a question, email me at claire@rayleighpets.co.uk.